ocean laughs upon the air, and deep beneath the rolling waves, in labyrinths of coral caves, an echo of a distant time comes willowing across the sand, and everything is green as submarine, and no one calls to the land.
That was Pink Floyd giving their first public performance in 1971 of Echoes from their album Metal, ending this edition of the Best of the BBC Rock Hour.
Come down.